What is this? This is a duet part. Look at this stuff. God, it's depressing.
You don't like this stuff, Barbara? This is our stuff.
Shrine to the feelings we've been repressing.
Well, then, I don't think I've ever sang this song on the stream.
Unfinished projects, meaningless objects, plans I abandoned or quit. It's the stuff of our lives, and all of it's shit.
What? Barbara?
Books on computers, a spin your own yarn kit? What the
okay,
fuck?
That wasn't as much fun as I thought it would be.
Homebrew kombucha that tasted like armpit.
We are not kombucha people. We did find that out.
Take it and trash it, burn it or smash it. We have to adapt to survive. We can be fighters with fire inside us. We're more than the tries. We're finally alive. The Barbara you married, she is dead and buried. 6 feet below, and the Barbara the doormat, she's coming back in a new format. Time to let go. The Barbara 2.0.
I never even used this. And then I felt bad that I never used it.
Break it!
Barbara, you're right. I think I've been hiding.
I was too! I don't even like pottery! I know the full soundtrack,
but memory.
We're not aluminum siding people!
Tragic and static, trapped in this attic.
Now
Adam
a nerd.
Is shedding his skin. No more excuses, we're no longer useless. We've got nothing to lose, we can finally begin. The new Adam is wiser, the old one's fertilizer. Time to let go, say hello.
I'm tired of doors, to better or more. We can just walk, but we've done that before. Well, we cannot ignore that Lydia needs us.
That must be the reason she sees us.
Adam, I wanna stay. She needs people who won't run away. Friends who don't stop at problems or obstacles. Not a house, but a home.
Ready, set, let's go.
This song, it's so cute.
Time to let go. Cause the new upgraded maintenance are charging at the gates, and they're gonna unload. Say hello to maintenance 2.0. Oh, oh, oh. Maintenance 2.0.
Oh god, I love this song so much, it's so cute. I love this whole musical, it's so good. Ah, I wish I could see it in real life, but I can't because I have a problem, but that's fine. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, bitch, you know?